Welcome, kitten. My name's Kitty Powers, and I'm your new boss. Your mission is to expand this sad little branch of my dating agency to its full potential. Do this by finding love for as many clients as possible. But before you get started, you need to take down your particulars. Now, tell me about yourself. Give me all the gossip. What type do you feel you relate to most? What would you like to look like? Now it's time to probe the innermost depths of your personality. Thank you. After all that, this had better be correct. Are you sure? I remember your name. If you need me, I'm just at the other end of the kitty phone. I'll even give you some coins to get you started, because I'm generous like that. Your avatar will be sent anonymously to other players' games as a secret shopper. Don't worry, nobody will see the name you enter here. We'll give you a fake one. When one of your friends sends your avatar on a date, you'll get a letter telling you how it went. Check your letterbox for feedback on how your virtual love life is going. We need to find you some customers. Where should we advertise first? I'll start hanging around the comic shop. Those geeky types look pretty lonely to me. Okay, let's get you started with your first client. Press the play button. This is your lobby. New clients will arrive here looking for love. Click your selected client and then take them to the hot seat. That's a classic geeky type right there. Suitable candidates for your client are marked in pink in my little black book. Just this once, I'll show you the best one. Click on them to scrutinise their intimate particulars. This is the hot seat, where you compare your client's profile with the potential candidates. The one I've pointed out is clearly the best match. Choose them by pressing the date button. Keep an eye on the restaurant you want to send them to impress their date. Some restaurants are more difficult, but will earn you more. And don't take someone to the same place twice, because that's a dating faux pas. King's helmet, how delightful. They've arrived at the restaurant. We can watch them through the secret cameras I've had installed. You need to guide them through their dates by making decisions for them via their earpiece. Choose wisely. I hope you remembered what they said, because now you have to pick something they like. If you're not sure what the dish is, you can tip the waiter and ask them by pressing the question button. Just this once, I'll show you the correct option. Don't say I never did anything for you. conversation topic you think they'll agree on. If you don't see one you like, you can spend coins to use the nudge buttons. But be careful not to repeat yourself, or they won't be impressed. The waiter's about to bring out a load of tasty desserts. Pay close attention to the order they're in. You'll have to remember them, as their date will be too busy salivating to remember their names. Well done. You've taken your smart pills today. Depending on how much your client likes their date, you now have up to three options. Reputation level has improved after that date. You'll now attract more affluent clients. Well done. You're now officially a matchmaker. Click on your ID card to see your profile in more detail. You can even compete with your friends if they play the game too. This is your letterbox. Successful clients will send you a letter to tell you how the relationship panned out.